A father and his daughter escaped the flames of a house fire in Tonganoxie. KMBC News' Jana, Corrie spoke with that father and joins us from there.
I just talked with the man inside. He was here with his six-year-old daughter, and he credits their dog with saving their lives by barking. Now, let me give you a look here. You can see the damage here to this home, but I want to zoom in here. Do you see that sliding glass door? The man tells me that he and his daughter, 6 years old, were sleeping inside that sliding glass door area. He was on a bed. She was on a couch. He says their dog was barking and barking. He was getting very annoyed, then opened his eyes and felt burning. He felt his eyes burning. That's when he sat up. He saw the smoke. He grabbed his daughter, tried to get out those sliding glass doors, but the doors wouldn't open. So that's when he had to go deeper into the house, closer to the fire itself, and come out that front door. He says it was getting very hot and very smoky. They opened that front door, and that's when he says he saw the flames. And if you look just beyond that front door, that's where you can see the fire started down in the basement area. That's where the flames were very intense. He actually saw the flames when they were coming out the front door. This fire broke out around 2:30 this morning here in Tonganoxie. The homeowner was not actually here. It was a family member staying here with his daughter. So again, the firefighters telling me if nobody was here, this likely would have burned to the ground. But thankfully, because of that barking dog, they were saved. One more note here. Let me show you. This is a Stranger Township Fire Department truck here. It was almost all volunteer firefighters. So neighbors literally helping neighbors to put this fire here in Tonganoxie out this morning.